Okay, so one thing I did that worked is I put this speaker right next to the vinyl player, and it worked. And then on the back of the vinyl player, I just pressed the Bluetooth button, and as you see, it's like searching for this Bluetooth connection. So we'll see if it. And you have to press this button on the vinyl player. So that it flashes like blue and red, so they both have to be searching at the same time for it. See how they're all searching? Okay, so this is not searching anymore because it's red, so you need it to flash blue. And you need this to flash blue at the same time. Let's see something. Hold on. Okay, so for some reason, the speaker right now isn't pairing. It's still searching. It found it before, but okay, so we kind of figured it out.